At first, we start with the blimps to take out this multi-section. Sneaky goblin here. Balloon. All of your healers.
Drop box here.
The Aquacool can win. When the loon pull out the CC, you need to double poison here and raise up your queen to take out all the CC. That's good, that's pretty good. Then drop your king and wall back, drop the wall. Drop the wizard. One jump here. Then start the lava. Loon behind the lava. We need to rage up here and drop the garden warden on here. Drop the gate hunter and the wild general from here. Then we need to rage. Take out the garden warden ability. Then rage again. Increase this character. And minion from here. Yeah, that's the base. I think it's totally crashed. And season here. Take out the royal jump ability. Yeah, that's pretty good to see. Yeah, that's the base crashed. So you can see here come with 3 stars. You want to watch more videos? To subscribe my channel. Thank you very much for your watching. Signing out here.